YouTube, it's your boy, Nana the Swole, Nana the Chosen One, Nana the Glow, you feel me? We back with another video, bros. Hey, I'm literally still in the parking lot of the gym right now, you feel me? I'm dropping back-to-back bangers, back-to-back bangers. Make sure y'all like my content, man, because I'm doing this for God. You feel me? I'm doing this for y'all, obviously, but for God, most likely, because this is my destiny and this is what I was put here to do. I'm telling y'all, bro, like, it's got to the point where, bro, on this journey, when you're getting all of this attraction, when you're getting all of this, you feel me, just abundance, you're leveling up, you feel me? We have to be careful because our ego can take the best out of us. Our ego can literally get, like, it can, like, go through the roof. We got to be careful. Because if you're an ego-based man, like if you're just all about the ego, you will fail. You feel me? You have to have a balance. You feel me? Now, when you're getting attraction, when you're getting all of these things, you're getting more confidence, don't think you're better than people. I want y'all to remain humble and see my attention. Shout out to the new subscribers. Just always know this. I'm a humble dude. I don't be out here flexing what I got. I don't be out here just telling y'all, oh, I'm that nigga. You feel me? Every day I wake up, I'm that nigga. So, of course, I got energy. I got energy because I'm retaining. I feel good about myself. That confidence is high. That drive is high. But I'm not telling y'all I'm better than y'all. I'm not telling y'all I'm better than people. No. I'm literally normal. I'm literally a normal dude. Feel me? I got greatness within me, but I'm just normal. Feel me? But ain't nothing normal. Ain't nothing normal about being great. But I'm still a normal dude at the end of the day. I'm telling y'all. I'm still humble at the end of the day. We must remember to stay humble and see more attention, or else you will relapse. I've noticed that. When I used to be so cocky back in the days when I was starting SR, I used to relapse. I used to be so cocky with my SR streak. Telling people, oh, feel me? I'm never going to relapse. You feel me? Even though that might be true, just stop bragging about it all the time. Stop saying it all the time. You feel me? Talking about, oh, you relapse? Oh, you're weak. You feel me? If you're going out here bashing other dudes for relapsing, feel me? This is why I don't bash my supporters when they relapse. I actually pick them up. I help them to bounce back on their streaks. Because I know how it feels when you relapse. Oh, trust me. I know how it feels, you feel me, when you've just relapsed and you feel me, you're looking crazy, you're feeling crazy. You're feeling like you literally lost your whole life. You're feeling just low. I know that feeling. I used to be there when I relapsed all the time. You feel me? I'm not perfect. I've learned, you feel me, from my mistakes, and now I'm here doing this, bros. Everything I speak, everything I say is from experience. It's why y'all feel me and y'all resonate with me so much, man. This is why I know I'm going to go to the top on this platform, because what I speak on actually resonates with y'all. It's not just BS. It's not just nothing, you feel me? Y'all don't understand. Y'all actually understand what I'm talking about, what I'm saying. You feel me? Man, it's insane. Feel me? Like, it's so crazy that the things you're going to attract on this journey, man. It's insane. It's incredible. You feel me? I've got to the point where, bro, literally when I go to the gym, when I go to public places, I can't get enough of choosing signals. I'm just being real. I'm just tired of holding it in. I can't get enough of choosing signals. I just can't get enough. This seed literally attracts people. It's insane. Well, I'm hitting my workouts. You got men coming to your vicinity, your circle. Females wanting to get your validation. Looking at you. Looking you up and down. This is some serious stuff. Feel me? The seed ain't no joke, bruh. Like, they really out here to get the seed. But we must, you feel me, know as men, we should not let that ego get to us. We should not let, you feel me, our ego get the best of us, eat us alive. No, for real. Don't let that ego get to you, man, because attraction will come on this journey. Feel me? Don't stop thinking you're just better than everybody. Oh, you're retaining your seed, so you just treat people like crap. No, bros. Stay humble, but be confident. That's that vibe. Humble and confident. Masculine. That's that masculine real vibe. You're humble. You're confident. You don't speak a lot. You're walking around like that man, because within, you know you're that man, bros. You don't got to speak. Your energy will say everything. Stop being in your ego, bros. Stop being in your ego. Semen retention, attraction, when it comes to you, most men be in their ego so much. Feel me? It boosts your ego. It literally boosts your ego when you're getting female attraction. It does. I'm not going to sit here and tell you it doesn't. It does. But we must know how to balance this and control it, or else it will be our downfall. We will relapse if we keep, you feel me? If we don't have balance on our ego. Because it's going to keep boosting it. Every time you get attraction, every single time you're leveling up, you're going to be boosting your ego as a man. Because you know you're leveling up. You're gaining confidence. Confidence comes from you leveling up. Confidence comes from you working on yourself. This confidence comes from your seed. That true masculine confidence. Your seed, bruh. Nothing can take that away from you when you're retaining. You're going to be confident. But this ego, bruh. This ego. We must be careful, bros. I'm telling y'all right now. Feel me? I literally go out with just unlimited choosing signals. I go out with literally unlimited choosing signals. Feel me? I'm 155 days today, man. But it's literally unlimited choosing signals. I go everywhere females are choosing. Feel me? Got men just being insecure, intimidated. These females look at you, they're like, bro, what is going on right now? Who is this? Feel me? They're going to know you're a man of value off the just your energy. They're going to feel you. Feel me? And then they're giving you these eyes. You're a man. You feel me? Of course, attraction. You feel me? Your ego is going to boost. You're going to know you're attractive. But don't let that ego, you feel me, bring you down for you to go get her number, call her the next day, like, hey, pull up. You feel me? No, bros. This is not what we doing, man. You feel me? I'm still young at the end of the day. I'm still going to have fun with female attraction. I'm still young. I ain't going to lie to you. I'm young, bro. You feel me? I'm 18. Finna turn 19 this month, December 18th. We all young, most likely. Even if you're older, it doesn't matter. You feel me? It's like we're all experiencing this journey. We're all having fun at the end of the day. But we must stay humble. We must, you feel me, stay on the grind. Ain't no way somebody just come to the park right beside me, bro, and blocks my sun. Feel me? Blocks the sun. That's crazy. You feel me? Oh, my gosh, bros. Like, you can't make this up. You really want to park right beside me? You block the sun? Feel me? That's crazy. We still got the glow, though. I ain't tripping. You feel me? It's just crazy. You feel me? I was getting my nice little vitamin D out here, man. Man, bro. I can't believe this, bro. Like, comment, share, and subscribe to my content, man. You feel me? But we must just stay humble, man. I want y'all to really stay humble on this journey. Stop being out here being cocky. Telling everybody, you feel me, you're better than them. Or, I'm retaining my seat, so I'm better than you. Don't do that. Don't do that. I'm telling you right now, do not do that. God will humble you if you are not staying humble. Oh, man. God is going to humble you if you are not staying humble, bros. You will relapse if you just keep being cocky. You will. Because God's just going to be like, hey, you're not being humble. Feel me? You're not being humble. You're being cocky. You're just being so careless. Talking about, oh, you're better than people. Being in your ego. Oh, I got this, so I'm better than you. No, I don't care what I got. I'm not better than you. Feel me? I will stay humble and be who I truly am, man. Because I know this seed ain't no joke. I'm not trying to relapse. I'm trying to stay strong for y'all, man. And for myself, of course. You feel me? This is crazy. This is really crazy. You feel me? This is the ego on SR. Your ego is going to be boosting every single day. Every day. You're working on yourself. You're getting female validation, female attention, female attraction. Your ego, bro, it's going to go through the roof. But we must balance this. We must know how to control our ego as men. We must know. Even y'all female, control your ego. I don't care if men are giving you attention, these simps. You feel me? Control that ego. Or else we're going to keep committing sin. We're going to keep being into, you feel me? We're going to keep indulging into sexual sin at the end of the day, because these choosing signals, it's too much. It's really a lot. Like, it's like, bro, you're going to have options on SR. I just got to put out, you're going to have options. You're literally going to have unlimited options of females you can literally, you feel me, hang around, talk to, whatever you want. You can literally do that. But I'm just making that clear, you feel me? But that's not the purpose of semen retention. Feel me? That's just not the purpose. I'm always going to keep it real, but I know the true purpose of this journey. I'm having fun experiencing, but I know what I'm really trying to gain off of this. I'm not worried about that female attraction. I'm not going to play into it that much. I'm not thinking about that. Feel me? This is where most men mess up on semen retention. They let the attraction get to their ego, and then they relapse the next day. Talking about, oh, bro, I was getting female attraction, and then she got to me, bro. I got her number, and then I relapsed. Like, come on. Feel me? That female attraction got to that man's ego, and he fell for it. He fell for the bait. These females be setting traps, and you fell for it. Bro, they literally are setting traps, and you fell for the trap, my guy. You fell for it. If you relapse to a female, and you're on SR, and you literally, you met her, and she was giving you signs, you approached, you got her number, hit her up, you fell for the bait. You fell for the bait. I ain't gonna lie to you, bro. You feel me? That used to be me. I wasn't on SR. You feel me? I just always used to relapse. But now I'm on SR. It's like I'm not falling for the bait. I'm not falling for that trap. Feel me? I'm staying strong, man. I'm telling y'all, man. This journey's incredible. Boy, you feel me? But yeah, bros. Feel me? I just wanted to make this ego video, man. You feel me? That ego is crazy on this journey. Feel me? You're in the gym, you feel me, getting these gains. You got females staring you down, looking at, you feel me, looking down. They have like, relax, you feel me? Let me get my reps in, my baby. Stop playing with me. Oh, there we go. There we go. You feel me? She finally gave me my son back. Feel me? She finally moved, bro. Like, what are you staring at, bro? You in a car. Bro, people be in a car just looking at your joint. Like, they would just be staring you down. Who's this glowing? Let me see. On another person comes to block the sun. Okay, he didn't block it. But yeah, bruh. You feel me? Like, comment, share, subscribe, man. This is the ego on SR. It's insane. Feel me? This attraction we be gaining, man. You feel me? Your boy not finna get out of here, man. Feel me? But this attraction is insane, bro. I'm leveling up. I'm just a man of value. So that's like, I feel good. You feel me? I'm a man of God. I feel good. Like, I just feel good, bros. You feel me? Y'all feel what I'm saying? Feel me? Ego and SR. Be careful, bros. Stay balanced. Feel me? Keep praying to God. Feel me? Let's stay sharp, man. For real, for real. Because there's really some seed hunters. It's December. Don't let this seed be gone, man. Keep your seed, man. You need it. You need it. Feel me? You need it. You feel me? But yeah, man. I love y'all so much, man. I'm finna head out. I'm out, bros. Like, comment, share. I'm out.